Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. So this weekend I took a trip to Lowe's and I brought you guys along with me. I did purchase a few things at Lowe's and I did purchase some things at some other places. So I will show you guys what I got on a different video. But if you're interested in seeing what Lowe's had this time, keep on watching.
I was back at Lowe's. Like a lot of the same plants. I'm curious to see if they have anything different now that the weather is a little bit cooler. Let's see how much this is. Not too bad. They have a lot of Christmas trees out now. Pothos. Nerve plants. Some blooms. Little polka dot plants. Peperomias. I bought some of this moss before and it died, so I'm not going to buy that again. Oh, I like this one. Is it a croton? It's only $3. I might have to get that one. And do you guys like it when they mix plants? This one has three different plants in it. I don't know how I feel about that. And they just have the pothos hanging. And they still have the fiddly fig that is not doing so well. Looks like they're putting these ones out for clearance. The Bella palms and the coffee plants. How much is this? It's only $13 for that. I have one that's doing very well. That's a big fern. That sun is so bright. They have this little zebra plant. Which is this one. And a little peperomia. Whoa, this is heavy. This is super watered. Still have the pineapple plant here. We have tons of the golden pothos. Oh, and they have a monstera. They have a couple of them. Let's see how much these are. Only $15, you guys. Pretty good. If I didn't already have one that is growing really well, I would get another one. And this philodendron is only 11. It's pretty big. Look at that leaf. have some ferns. Let's see how much these ferns are. If I can find it, let's see. 15. And the rabbit spit ferns are still here. And those are only... Oh, it's a heart fern. Is the heart fern and the rabbit foot fern the same thing? I don't know. It's only $11, so. Let's see. How much is this? $7. Sorry. $7 for that one. So nothing really new or interesting this time. More pothos, a couple rubber plants, more pothos. Mass cane green, let's see, mass cane, and these are $20. Nothing really new or interesting. It looks like they don't even have any succulents in here anymore. Maybe they moved them outside, I don't know. And this is 35. They have a lot of planting stuff out here, some seeds, a big croton. Ooh, what's the coconut palm? That's interesting. That is 30. Fiddle leaves. That's all they have in here. They just have a lot of Christmas stuff. But we will go outside and see. Okay. They just have some bushes. And some grasses. And they do have some ferns out here. And then a wandering Jew. It's too big for my house anyway. It's a huge bromeliad. Or is that an orchid? Let's see. Bush lily. Huh. Something ate that one. Sweet potato vine. Here's the asparagus fern. And that one is $22.98. And then just more flowers, hibiscus. A lot of flowers out right now. Alright, let's go see if they have any cactus and succulents. See if they still have those out, because they didn't have any indoors. So let's see if they have any out here. So they have these little arrangements here. And then something like this is only $20. Pretty good size. Some barrel cactus. And this euphorbia, 25. So these pots are from the plant stand. If you guys watched my shop with me at the plant stand video, I'll link it above. But these pots come from there. It was a pretty cool place. So this pot is 25. I don't know how much those smaller ones are. And just some more cactus. Succulents around this side. So we do have this watch chain, and they have this Rupsalis, it's a small one. So they do have a string of bananas, $10. String of raindrops, $10. Donkey tail, $10. And what's this one? Silver coral. And just some more succulents. Some aloe. This aloe is $4. Oh, what is that? A tiger? The tiger jaw? Small tiger jaw for $4. Okay, you guys, so that's. All they have for succulents, and they have a few cactus over here. I really want one of these with the purple, and those are $7. And then we have these cactus for $7. Some more barrel cactus. The euphorbias, is this a euphorbia? San Pedro cactus is 1848. All right, so I'm done with Lowe's. There wasn't too much here, but it's nice to come and look anyway. A lot of flowers, and We'll definitely be back though, to see if they have anything new, probably in a couple of weeks.